I think the future of the internet is up for grabs. There are a lot of key fora happening right now. There are a lot more people who are involved in the decision making, but it's also become very complex. I think that, you know, we have to maintain the commitment to our core values of, again, freedom and openness, and that we have to do this at all levels, from the very basic internet, core internet values and the infrastructure on through how we legislate content.